a lucky time for home, family, domestic matters, property matters, dealings, looking up for properties or making changes. Lucky period for your love, romance, social activities, friendly get-together, parties, outings, creative development and children activities. Health-wise, you're on the decline, so we'll need a lot of time for slowdown, exercises, time out, and to invigorate and recuperate your health condition. A troubled time for partnership, union, team spirit with others. There will be a lot of clashes and indifferences and hardship at this time. A good period for loans, credit, money matters, dealing with bankers, financiers, and behind-the-scenes activities. A problem time from overseas travel, foreign connection, overseas dealings or investment, many things are going wrong. A good time for your career, ambition, future, and you start to see positive light ahead, good for your management style, system and skills. A good period for group activities, your hope, your luck, your desire, your intuition are at all at the highest, and you could meet with people who can be a kind of a blessing in your life. This could be a breakup, a complication, an ending cycle with hospitalization and ill health. Personally, this is not a good period for you. You could feel out of sorts and can feel at nerve edge. So during this time, don't get too involved personally and don't take things too personally. There are more problems than good. You best lay off, let other people take the lead. Financially, this is a good period, so there will be gain, opportunity, new prospect, new foundation to build reservoir of wealth and connection with the more mighty and powerful people of the money world. So get fully engaged. A lovely time for negotiation, discussion, conferences, meetings, interviews, and anything to do with brainstorm, barnstorm of ideas. Also a great time for travel and looking for feasibilities and good connection outside the home base.